A lot of people on TikTok have been trying this trend where they put a drink on a basketball, drop it, and then catch it. I don't know how she caught that. Did that bottle bounce too? She actually got it. You know, this is some risky business doing this with a glass bottle. Oh, that was a good flip. 10 out of 10. We're gonna wait till tomorrow so I could do this outside.
We're gonna try this with a plastic bottle first. I don't know where it's gonna go, how it's gonna go. 3, 2,